And here comes one of my favorites.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, Russel T.
Whether you love or hate this competitor, there's something to say about the bonds they built here in WWE.
Listen to the WWE Universe, Michael. They can't stand them. After being taken down like that. Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Lift off. Comes crashing down.
Batista looks knocked out.
Corner.
Oh, man. Got them right in the corner.
Splash in the corner.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Headed to the top rope.
Oh, look out.
Splash. Batista looks knocked out.
For the win. Two count.
Oh, shit.
Finally, he picks up the victory. Defeat here for Batista. Tonight, calling Batista the animal only makes sense if you're referring to a gerbil. Don't tell him I said that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I am pumped for this guy.
Looking for a suplex here, into a cutter, nicely done. He's going for it all. Top rope, oh, the old Harlem hangover.
That's it.
Those are the worst cuts. Diving. Corkscrew shoulder tackle. And
inverted full Nelson.
A helter-skelter attitude here. Getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Those are the worst kind.